February 2013. First big snow we've seen this year in this part of the country.